Teron Grant, you just had a huge sensational victory. Tell me about it.
I mean, what can I say? I'm happy, I'm humble. I'm going to just keep that spirit to the name of the Lord. So.
What's your record right now after the big victory?
Right now, you know, I'm coming in 2-0. They take that as a TKO, right?
Yep.
So that's a TKO for the fans.
There you have it.
Because I'm a supporter.
And what do you think about the fight tonight? Cam Peterson is coming up.
Woo! What can I say? I hope my man Lamont come through. But I know Khan is he's a tough guy, so we're gonna see what's gonna happen tonight. That's a good rival right there.
What was it like for you to fight here tonight?
To fight in my hometown? Oh, what can I say? What can I say? That's all I can ask for.
A dream come true. It was good. Well, keep up the good work. You did sensational tonight. Stay tuned for more. FiliousNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekback reporting.